New at noon, a local school district is mourning the death of a middle school student. The Allegheny County Medical Examiner says 12-year-old Jason Kidd collapsed during warm-ups at basketball practice at Chartiers Valley Middle School. He died a short time later. The district superintendent says the crisis team is there today for students and staff.